water, weather. Air. Air is all around us, even in the room where you are sitting. But it cannot be seen, felt, tasted, or smelled unless it is dirty. We cannot see the air when it is clean, but we can feel the air when it moves, like when the wind blows. We can even hear it when it moves very fast. Activities like kite flying and parachute sailing, working of the windmill, are possible with the help of moving air. This moving air is called wind. Now, let us look at what air contains. Air contains dust particles and smoke. Air also contains a lot of very tiny living organisms called germs. These germs are dangerous.
Like us, all living things need air to breathe. Let us do an activity. Cover a potted plant with a plastic bucket. Do not forget to water it daily, but cover it soon afterwards. Remove the bucket after 3 days. What do you observe? The plant which was inside the bucket is dead, as it did not get air to breathe.
One of the reasons why plants are so important to us is because they produce oxygen while making food. We breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide. So, balance of important gases is maintained in the atmosphere. Water. We all know that about 71% of our earth is water. Rain is our only natural source of fresh water.
Water cycle. Water evaporates from the sea, ponds, and lakes due to the heat of the sun. It rises up and forms clouds. Clouds move due to the wind. We get rain from the clouds. Rainwater gets collected in rivers and flows to the seas and oceans. This is a continuous process. It goes on. It is called the water cycle.
Apart from seas and oceans, water is contained in the soil, atmosphere, and even in all living things. More than half of our body consists of water.
Weather and seasons.
The weather changes nearly every day. Some days are hot, some are pleasant, and some are cold. Some days are windy, and on some days it rains. Early mornings and nights are cooler than the day. Weather affects the way we live, the kind of food we eat, and the kind of clothes we wear depends upon the weather. When the same kind of weather continues for 2 to 3 months at a time, That period is called a season. Season time in India. Winter from November to February. Spring in March. Summer from April to June. Rainy season in July and August. Autumn in September and October.
Weather forecast. From earliest days, men have observed the weather because of its effect on their lives. It helps us to predict how the weather will be in an hour or tomorrow or next week. Even today, advanced methods are being continuously developed to forecast weather. Weather forecast is necessary because farmers can plan the sowing and harvesting of their crops. Ships and aircrafts can plot clearer or better routes. It helps fishermen to know if it is safe to go out to sea in their boats. Outdoor activities like construction of buildings, laying of roads, building bridges, etc. are planned and carried out when the weather is dry. Thus, weather affects every aspect of our lives, either directly or indirectly.